Okay, so just another quick video, a scripture everybody should be mindful of in this hour or in this time is Jeremiah 10, specifically verse 2. Hear you the word of the Lord that speaks unto you, O house of Israel. Thus says the Lord, learn not the way of the heathen, be not dismayed at the signs of heaven, for the heathen are dismayed at them. And people can continue reading, but trust in the Lord, all is well. Thank you for tuning in. I'll bless you.